sorry, Daniel.
Why?
Because after you do all three campaigns, there's like a final act.
Alright.
Which I'm guessing is when you play as Supersonic. Yeah. You play as Super Sonic, Super Shadow, and Super Silver. Which sounds pretty gay. Alright, look at this awkward scene here.
No, it should be continued. Ugh.
Aren't you worried? If you have time to worry, then none. Right?
That doesn't make any sense. What she just said, she was like, if you have time to worry, then run.
What?
Like, what?
That was those two things even related.
Wow, this seems pretty epic. And people say this is the best story? What was that going on? What a failure. Did you see that? That was well cool. Oh no, Sonic's dead. Oh no, he's not. Oh, Elise is dead. Once again, this sound is not our capturing. Well, the game sound. It is actually this bad when playing it.
Nice. I pulled up through over there.
Yeah. I don't like it.
It's an awesome game.
I could never get into it.
It's a bit boring at first, but...
I got really far into it, but...
Really?
Yeah, I got to the point where you were, doing the water supply thing. Was it the water supply?
Wait. You've basically... You've, like, got really close to...
I know.
What level are you?
I don't know. That was ages ago. I started again since, because I missed loads of stuff.
You probably didn't do any of the side quests.
No, I didn't. I don't like doing side quests.
What? Why not?
Because most side quests are just boring as fuck.
Most of the side quests in Fallout 3 are more exciting than the bloody main quest.
Yeah, but I don't like not making progress, I swear.
Well, if you don't do any side quests, you're going to struggle with the final mission because you're going to get your ass kicked. You won't be high enough level to kill him.
I see. Well, I don't intend on completing it, so.
It's an awesome game.
Wow, this song's really shitty.
Although now I don't have anything to play.
Oh.
Completed all my games.
I wish I had money.
Don't you?
So, after these credits are finished, that's about it for this episode. We'll be back with Silver's campaign. I'm actually looking forward to Silver's a bit more, because that brief moment I played as him was pretty fun. Yeah. Yeah, it's true. It looks like, from the looks of the guide I was looking at, it looks like we're just playing through most of the same levels as Sonic.
Oh, that's just such lazy level design just to make the game 3 times
as long. Yeah, really much. A lot of the bosses are the same as well.
That's awful.
I think. Don't quote me on that, obviously. I know one of the bosses is Sonic. you reckon we have to, it's like one of those bosses we have to lose?
Maybe.
Right. There's a boss, like, straight away, which is, like, Illibis. Oh, this song is horrible. It's just like, it's lagging constantly, so it's just bad.
That little cutscene, the love story between those two unfolding.
That was one of the cutscenes earlier.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta fight the Egg Genesis, which is another one of those bosses that we fought. Shadow's a boss. We haven't fought him yet. Well, there's a load of different bullets. Shadow's, the first boss in Shadow is a boss we've already fought. Another Illibis boss. I wonder how long we've been playing this game now.
Not tell you.
No, like, I mean, overall.
No, no, is it not tell you?
No.
I'm on the look safe, hello.
It might stay on the save. Well, I've just uploaded episode 18. So, what's 18 times 15? Check my calculator. That's 270 minutes. Four and a half hours then it took us to get this far. Well, let's say... Alright, 5.5 hours to complete Sonic's campaign.
Oh no.
And we did a lot of fucking about in that though. I think I can complete Silver and Shadows quicker. So this game must be only like 15 hours. A long ass game, considering it's so shit. Oh my god, this song. Can I not
point start on a new Let's Play?
Yeah.
So I'm not gonna be able.
Alright, welcome back. Now, in the last episode, we finished Sonic's campaign, as you can see, 100%. So, we're gonna do Silver, I think, for the next campaign we do.
Yay!
I know, but you can't wait for this. It's like a slow Sonic. Was devastated before I was born. Oh, wicked, we get an awesome cutscene. Harsh, bleak
place. God!
We live in eternal darkness. Life is a struggle.
At least there'll be no weird hedgehog on human fanfiction shit going on.
Wow, that'll probably still be prevalent, like present in. But they always point to the flames. In the future, only hedgehogs survive.
These flames, they burn away. Why is he psychic? Why does he have that power?
Because everyone in the future is psychic. Life that we cannot truly defeat, the flames of disaster known flames as disaster. Oh my god, it's lacking so much. He's appeared again. Like, you can barely hear the sound because it's so laggy and jittery, which once again is the game, not us. Breathing into the mic.
What? Sorry.
He just did it again! You see, Daniel's not very committed to this. He's reading a book while he's holding the mic, so...
Well, you're not very committed. You haven't given me sound to hear. So I don't know what's going on in the game.
Oh no, you're lost in the narrative.
He was just following me.
Late.
I don't know who that is.
Silver's power is such a double key.
And soon it'll wear off.
Yeah. He doesn't have a homing attack as well.
There probably won't be any of those thingy levels. Those speed levels.
No, that's true. Already Silver's. After jumping, you can press and hold the X button. And you can like hover, which I guess kind of replaces the homing attack.
This steel bar has a green mark
what?
On it.
Oh, right.
If I use my psychokinesis here.
I'm using it, nothing's happening. Do I have to be away from the marker? Oh, right, it's a different button than the normal psychokinesis button. That was pretty cool, I guess. Let's see why that steel thing was bouncing. Come on, give me a tutorial. No. Stupid enemies. At least Silver has a use for that bar at the bottom. Unlike Sonic, which used it. Like, what the fuck? Blaze died. I can see me just avoiding every enemy with Silver. He's pretty useless.
Well, as long as you don't have to kill them, then... It's useful in the fact that it gets this game over with quicker. If you just skip everyone.
Yeah, so. Because he doesn't really have any attacks unless you're just throwing boxes. And that's pretty useless.
Well, it doesn't seem to kill everyone in one hit.
Yeah, but there aren't that many boxes, so I'm just going to have to run past them. That's pretty much what I did with Sonic anyway. Not really going to be that much of a difference. Only Sonic could actually run. How did you get there? How do I do it?
This looks even more boring than Sonic.
It is. It's because like Sonic at least is quick. Oh, there he goes, down. But Silver's just like, bleh. It feels so sluggish. Ow. Kick my computer off. What's this doing? Anything? Alright, I can clap. Oh, Blaze got it. Oh, Blaze. She's like the Tails of the future. Dodge, then counterattack. What? You haven't taught me how to do that. In fact, I don't even think you can. Oh well, I just...
What?
It says you can dodge and counterattack. So.
What?
I'm guessing.
Oh, seems you have to fight then.
Oh, I don't want to fight. It means I have to throw this fucking box at me.